Mark, what was it like to kind of come out to fall ball today and watch the Quakers where you play where you used to?
Yeah, I mean, it's big. For me, the opportunity to come back here, you don't get a chance to do it often. We travel so much. That any opportunity I get to come back here, it just brings back a lot of great memories. I know they had the 15-year reunion of the team that I played on, had a lot of fun with, and we're still a group that sticks together. So for me to come down, just talk to the guys, let them know I'm a real person, and played on the same field as them, and showered in the same showers and dressed in the same locker room, I think it means a lot to them.
Give them an insight into the, you know, an Ivy League baseball player can make it to the
absolutely
highest level.
Absolutely, and not only that, and can do well. And the thing I like to do is make it look real. We're normal guys. I went to Penn. I did all the things these guys do. I eat at the same places they ate at, and just to kind of reiterate that to them and to let them know that to enjoy their time, come together as a team, and play to win.
You've been keeping tabs on the football team at all this fall?
I have. I actually came up last week when we were in Philly and stood on the sideline for the first half of the Columbia game. So Mark Fabish was my roommate, and he's now the coach. So, yeah, I always keep tabs.
All right, well, thank you, and good luck tonight.
Thank you.
So what was kind of like to, you know, have Mark DeRosa here watch you guys today and talk to you about what it's like to be a Penn player who, you know, can make it to the pros?
No, it was awesome. I mean, you don't usually see Major League alums coming to watch the games today, and it was really inspiring because we got to talk with the team afterward and we got to ask them a lot of questions on how you prepare and how the life is as a big leader.
Show you guys that, you know, the work you put in the fall and all the season here, you know, at Penn can succeed like that.
Yeah, exactly. Like he was saying, how the fall you got to focus on the little things, and that's what we did all fall this year, and just working hard in the weight room. And you can see that all those steps paid off for him.